Elena Levine, head of school of Donna Klein Jewish Academy. And as we are closing out our summer, we are so excited to be able to bring you our newest affiliation with West Boca Medical Center. I am excited to welcome Rhonda and her team, and I'd like for you to introduce yourself.
Thank you so much. Hi, my name is Rhonda Silk, and I'm the Director of Education here at West Boca Medical Center. We are also very excited to have the DKJA high school students come on site to have their clinical experience here and have exposure to patient care and healthcare related professionals.
Rhonda, we are very excited about this new affiliation. Can you let everyone at home know what you're most excited about?
Thank you. We are very excited here at the hospital to have your students come on site and experience different areas of the facility and interact with different healthcare professionals. Your students may be placed in areas such as radiology, where we have our imaging department, our x-rays, our MRIs. They may be on our rehab area, where we do physical therapy, occupational therapy, and speech. They may be placed in our critical care units and our emergency departments. So they'll really get an opportunity to see a lot of different patient experiences and interact with a lot of different healthcare workers to see the role of the healthcare professional in the hospital setting.
Rhonda, thank you so much for taking so much time and showing me around and telling me about your program.
You're welcome. We look forward to having your students here at West Boca Medical Center.